Mike Oldfield, Pictures in the Dark.
See you.